Texans can now set up driver's license appointments on the weekend. Some DPS locations will be open on Saturdays for half days through the end of the month. DPS says it's trying to serve customers who need renewals or replacements. If you've gone on recently, you know it can take weeks to get in. A reminder, the services are by appointment only.